top six answers on the board. We asked 100 men, what would you do if your beautiful date told you the earth was flat?
Laugh at her.
Tell her she lying.
Tell her she lying. Pass the point.
Let's play.
In the Middle Ages, what shape did people think the world was?
Flat.
I know we all think they did, but there's absolutely no evidence whatsoever. They all thought it was round. They all wrote about it as round. The Greeks knew that it was round.
Round and flat.
No,
round.
They thought it was a sphere. Terry Jones, the Python, who is something of a medievalist, as you may know, he blames Washington Irving, the American writer, for one of those being who started this lie, as he puts it. The Greeks knew it was round, he says. Chaucer knew it was round. Roger Bacon wrote about the curvature of the earth in the 13th century. So, apparently...
Well, I think the majority of people didn't really care.
No. But they started...
As indeed, we don't now actually care that it's round. If it was square, it wouldn't bother me.
And I'll be honest with you, I'm not fully on board with flat earth yet.
That's a hard one.
It is a hard one.
I was violently opposed to it. I was mad at people that would bring it up. Right. And that's normal. Everybody that's into flat earth, It was very hard for them to get into it and admit it. It took like a year and a half for them to admit it.
Well, first it was black dudes, basically. I feel like they were into it at first.
There are people being convinced by conspiracy theorists while listening to them on satellite radio that the earth is flat. An almost unfathomable level of irony. They call it a flat earth debate to make it sound more intellectual. All right, there's two sides to the flat earth debate. And if you're a flat earther right now, you're thinking, exactly. There's only two sides, you smug son of a bitch. There's the round side and the flat side.
Well, how do you explain, like, telescopes and shit? Seeing all of this stuff. Are they just misinterpreting other galaxies and black holes and all of that? Or is that all just bullshit? Because I gotta be honest with you. I will agree with you on this thing. I don't know if Jupiter's out there. I've never seen it. I've just been told that it's there.
I'd leave her.
There you go.
Leave her. Dan, two strikes. Murphy family can steal. What would you do if your beautiful date told you the earth was flat?
I would sign her up for like a geography class or something like that.
Sign her up for a geography class. Sign her up.
Yeah, I was violently opposed to it. But the one thing about flat earth, you punch in flat earth on YouTube, you're going to get all the debunkers. And like, why is there so many people working against it? It's crazy. Yeah. They're doing the exact same thing to flat earth that they do to 9/11, JFK, Iran-Contra. They got people producing debunking videos. Yeah. Like, why are you doing that if it's so stupid?
It's so stupid.
You should ask yourself, why is there a debate about it?
Man, I know you probably won't admit it, but it's pretty obvious chemtrails are bullshit.
Yeah.
Pretty fucking obvious, you know.
Yeah, it's just writing because they can write birthday. They can write happy birthday, Rhonda, or something.
Kyrie Irving, who plays for the Cavaliers, he recently said that he believes the world is flat. Is that a subject that you covered with him? Were you aware of that?
I wouldn't even know how to broach that topic. Word, is that what you think? He's like, what do you say?
I don't know. I guess maybe you just kind of. I guess if you feel it, it won't really make any kind of a difference.
I don't understand the philosophy behind the flat Earth theory.
Why? Why do you say that?
I just don't understand. First of all, what difference does it make? Could be flat, could not be flat. There could be 12 continents. How would you know?
People think the Earth is flat again. How many science classes do you have to fail before that even comes into the realm of possibility for your half-incestual ass?
What would you do if your beautiful date told you the earth was flat?
I'd ask her to take me to the edge.
Take me to the edge, yeah. Drop me off and do some funk, yeah. Take me to the edge.
With the world, with the earth, when you stand back and you look at the horizon, you can see curvature. You can actually see it, unlike a dinosaur or something.
Yeah, or if you fly in one direction, you'll come back around, which in a flat world probably would not happen.
That is true. That is true. But these guys don't go around. They go to Cleveland, and then they go to... And then maybe that they need longer trips, I think, is probably what...
This is a crazy... This is a crazy story. So crazy, I can't believe I'm saying it out loud, okay? But the rapper B.O.B., has started a GoFundMe campaign to buy satellites he can launch into space so that he can prove the Earth is flat. Now, here's my question. If you actually think the Earth is flat, how are you smart enough to set up a GoFundMe page? He set a fundraising goal of $200,000 to prove that the globe isn't a globe, which is an outrageous amount of money for something so stupid. In fact, people are getting quite upset about this GoFundMe page, and they actually told him, they said, B.O.B., hey, go fund yourself. Thank you.
This is how insane this argument is. On the round side of this debate is every scientist alive. Not most, all of them. Every legitimate scientist, every astronomy and physics professor, every pilot who makes it to their destination consistently.
How is there a debate still in this time with the internet? Why are people, and people are, there's so many people that are afraid to admit that they're looking into flat earth because yeah. the amount of ridicule you get, you know what I mean? Right. I was quiet about it, but I was against it. I was trying to, you know, people kept coming up to me, have you looked into flat earth? I'm like, dude, shut the fuck up.
Yeah, you're crazy.
This is like a couple years ago. I'm like, shut the fuck. Joe, I was on Joe's podcast and he would bring it up. He goes, dude, people are so dumb. There's some people out there still believe the earth is flat. And I'm like, what the fuck? Are they, really? There's people like that? And this was just a few years ago. I'm in
and
my
now, here, and now you're, yeah, now you're and
then I
about
kept
it.
Trying to debunk it. Like I would get in arguments with people and that's the typical story. Everyone's trying to debunk it. And then the one thing that made me realize something was wrong is I always believed that the moon landings were faked. And that's what I thought NASA was. I thought NASA was in charge of the moon missions. Mm-hmm. I didn't think they were in charge of all space information. I thought there was all these scientists everywhere and they're figuring out, you know, shit about the universe. And once I was looking into it and I realized, oh shit, all these pictures of Earth from space, they're all CGI composites. Mm-hmm. And NASA admits it. They go, oh, you know what? We take the images and we take this information strips and then we get an artist to put together. I'm like, wait a minute. You guys aren't even getting real pictures of the fucking Earth from space? I go, I had the picture of Earth
from
space.
Yeah, where's the bootlegs?
Yeah.
Where's them fucking space bootlegs?
And you get the Earth on your iPhone. That's the default. The default picture. I go, I looked at Earth every day on my iPhone. I see that. I go, how are you going to tell me the Earth's flat? I see it. So the guy said, go. He goes, I got a master's in engineering. Look into it. And so I did. And I realized, damn. Then I started tracing these pictures back to NASA. Then I realized, wait a minute. NASA is controlling all our space information? Mm-hmm. I go, NASA does that? I thought they just did the moon and the space shuttle.
Yeah. And NASA's gutter, dude. They've been around for 60 years. They've been to the moon allegedly four times.
No, six times.
Yeah, six times.
And then they destroyed all the technology? Yeah. Come on, man.
Dude, that's the worst. Man. If that was a business, you'd be like, this
come on,
is a...
Man. You guys are, you know what? They had to say they destroyed it. What are they going to say?
Yeah, what else are they going to say?
What are they going to let people... they destroyed all the video, the raw video footage, the raw audio footage, all the telemetry data, which tracked where they were in space. Oh, that's gone.
The Earth is... there's a group of people right now online. They believe the Earth is flat. I was listening to a podcast with the head of the Flat Earth Society, and his big proof that the Earth was flat was, how come if the Earth is rotating at 1,000 miles an hour, how come when I leave the surface of the Earth in an airplane, how am I able to catch that runway again if it's moving at 1,000 miles an hour?
Even the thought that Columbus thought the Earth was flat is incorrect. Columbus knew damn well the Earth was round. The Vikings had been over here 100 years earlier, and they came back and told everybody, man, we just killed a bunch of people by going achoo.
All right, Sarah. You talk to 100 men. What would you do if your beautiful date told you the Earth was flat?
I hope he'd agree with me.
Agree good with answer. Her? I would. I just met you. We're on a date. You fine. You tell me the Earth flat. That's cool. I agree. Yeah.
Do you really think the Queen of Spain is gonna give her three best ships to some lunatic to fucking sail off the edge of the planet? They knew... Have you never seen a picture of Earth from space? What, do you think we got the perfect angle every fucking time? Have you never seen a lunar eclipse? Has it ever just been a line across the moon? Have you ever talked to a sailor that crossed the Atlantic? Has he ever told you about the big flip? No. Aye, 3 days into the journey, we all go, wee!
We asked 100 men, what would you do if your beautiful date told you that the earth was flat?
Stare at her and say, you're stupid.
Stare at her and say, damn, you stupid.